Thank you, thank you. So first of all, I want to mention two very, very special people, Mia and Eric, who I think have put on the most amazing show tonight. And there's been a lot of hard work involved in it. To you two, you've been absolutely wonderful. And I also want to make mention to a lovely lady from Ireland who happens to live and work in Luxembourg, and she's called Hilary Fitzgibbon. And she took me shopping today, and she took me to the chocolate house. Yay! It was delicious. It was absolutely gorgeous. Hilary, yes, got you. And she's from back home in Ireland, and it was such a surprise to see her today, because as it turns out, I used to work for her uncle in Ireland. But I didn't know that. It was just conversation today. And she says, oh, that was my uncle. So, you know, but she's been absolutely wonderful, and genuinely, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for the time you took with me today. It was really wonderful. So now, like I said, going back to 1984. Is there anybody here, anybody else here from Ireland? Tonight. Okay. Well, that was the first time I ever came to Luxembourg, and it was Johnny Logan, who everybody knows about. In a minute. It's my announcement. Just wait. So he said, I'm going to write a song, and I want you to sing it in Eurovision, and we're going to Luxembourg, and that's exactly what happened. So we came here to this beautiful city, and we had the most amazing week here with everybody else, all the contestants and everything. And this song ended up in second position, which was a huge surprise for me because I didn't think we would get anywhere at all. So for anybody who remembers it, and especially everybody, all of you beautiful burgers, I think that's the right word, all of you lovely people, this is a song that was second place for me in 1984 here in Luxembourg.
To me, memories like a dream of USA, long distance USA. Long distance USA, long distance USA. Long distance USA.